What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what do I did that did I did that do what do I did that did I did that do what. Have you ever been a cheerleader? Hi, I'm Carlie. The first ever cheerleader was Johnny Campbell. He all started this by directing a crowd in a cheer at a football game out of pure school spirit. He did this at the University of Minnesota. Cheerleading also has many physical benefits. Some physical benefits are flexibility, coordination, endurance, and strength. These also can help you with leadership skills and can put you in a more positive mood. These exercises relieve endorphins, which help put you in a more positive mood. And as you can tell, our cheer squad's very happy. Let's go check out some of the cheering later. Our United Cheering Leading Squad is loud and proud. It consists of four different stunt groups. All of our cheerleaders here at United are Ashlyn Trulson, Jocelyn Patrick, Kyan Kazmer, Addison Anderson, and Hannah Lair, which are our back spots. Our bases are Kaylin Hager, Natalie Brakeville, Hannah Lair, Lexi Mullaney, Alyssa Smock, Sloan Guild, Taylor Bevenauer, Madison Peel, and Skyla Deacon. Last but not least, our flyers are Alicia Hahn, Leah Wilson, Sloan Guild, Kyan Kazmaier, and I. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.
Hi, I'm Nicholas Tyrrell, and I'm here with some of United's finest hunters of the season. Hunting has been happening since before the dawn of modern civilization. Artifacts have been found in Germany as far back as 35 million years ago. Cave paintings in France as far back as 30 million years ago. Everything was used on the deer, the hide, the bones, and the deer meat. Everything was used. The bones were used as clubs, knives, spears, anything you could really find it used for. And the hide were mostly clothing, sometimes rugs, and all that kind of stuff.
This season, I went hunting with my dad.
I went with my dad.
I go with my dad because like he's always just good at that stuff and like I'm not always the smartest. We went up, it's this place called Camp Point. It's over by Quincy, about 15 minutes away.
I went to Henderson County down by Smithshire.
I started probably when I was like 7 or 8, so about 4 years.
I've been hunting for about 6 years.
Well, you get butterflies in your stomach because you know that you may be able to get that deer, but it just gets your heart racing really fast.
Well, it's really exciting because, like, you've been waiting all that time, and then you just see it come out of the woods, and then you shoot it, and then...
My heart was pounding super fast.
My farthest shot was probably 15, 20 yards.
We donate it to like a people in need or something.
I'm Ava, and I'm doing a broadcast on the 7th grade ELA movie trailers. Ms. Fry's 7th grade ELA class, students had to take a reading comprehension test to see where they are on their reading levels. 3 to 5 kids were put in a group and read a book on their social justice topics like slavery, the Holocaust, and civil rights. When they were done with their book, they took a test about their book, and they also got to make a movie trailer. In their movie trailer, they had to pick out actors for the characters that they think would be a good actor for a movie if they were to make a movie. They also had to pick 2 songs that would go with their movie. They had to make their short films in their movie trailer, and they had to act out either in the green screen room, outside, or different areas in the school.
I thought they were really good because everyone could put their own little spin on it. I had edited one more time before that.
I thought it was a really good idea to do the movie trailers because it just like gave us a chance to express our characters. My favorite part about making the movie trailers was probably acting it out because we had some really cool scenes. Before the movie trailers, there was speech and I would act there, and we've done some school plays in like kindergarten and first grade. And for editing, we did it in Ms. Fry's on Wii video. It required me to think deeply of my character, think about everyone around her and what their situation was, because she was helping Jewish children and people that needed help from the Nazis.
I think it is a good idea to do the movie trailer because you can learn about editing and have fun. I thought the movie trailer was fun. Yes, I would like to make a movie of the book. I like the book I read because you learned about slavery and you could learn stuff you didn't know already. My favorite part of the movie trailer was when we learned about editing. It made me think deeply about the characters because what they've been through, and I pictured myself in that situation.
It was so much fun making the movie trailers, and I hope we can do it again. This is Ava signing off from the United Junior High broadcast.
Talking about second grade when I was Mr. Claus.
I was Mrs. Claus.
Yeah, I know, that was really weird.
Okay, how did it?
My dad owned those. I think I still have the CD.
I do have CDs.
We should
watch
it.
Let's go back to this.
You forgot to ask my name.
Oh, yeah!
I was a dog.
Okay. How did it?
It
sounded like.
What if I just scream right into it? It's watching into my soul. It made me move a movie trailer.